Hey, let me pop my shit. I heard the I've been sending shots out on the internet.
But right here, you see, I'm just combing the hair, making sure everything is laying down, going in that straight direction, everything going in the direction of the hair. So he wants a 1.5 all over with a taper. As you can see, I'm just going with the grain, taking my time, cut one, and then making sure that I'm using my comb to make sure the hair is still going in the same direction. I'm taking it in the same direction that I was combing. So I'm going to do that all over the head to make sure I get the desired look.
They had to cut off all his dreads. The way that I walk around, I don't think money on my head. You said my partner gon' spin, better ask about what we did. Think one got hit in the head, the other one in his head. His butt ass ain't get hit, but he still wishing he was dead. They thought this shit was a game, they gotta pay for what they said. I'ma get it all back in blood or whatever Pooh Shicey said. The way I play for keeps, I make them scared to come outside. You better not play with me. This Glizzy got coronavirus, ain't no taming me. Better yet, ain't no saving me. Mama told me to pray, get out the street, pop out of cages. But mama, I can't stop the day, can't let no nigga play with me. Mama, I'm known for stepping, popping out, and putting shit to sleep. Better go get a blessing, talk to God before you play with me. Better yet, tell him talking cheap, I let my Draco talk with me like rrr. And nigga better know how to swim, cause I know how to swim. Jump in the wrong water, and I'm not your partner. How about you come get this chain out my neck, nigga? You know what I'm talking about? If it's that easy, and it's still like that, long live Osama, BG4L, and we still stepping on shit.
So right here, I picked up my TI liners, the Babyliss TI liners, and now I'm just making my first guideline, balling them out for the taper. So I'm going to do that on both sides and then in the back. So now right here, what I'll be doing is going with a one all the way open. And so I do that on each side of the taper just to get my second guideline to go in. Right here is the 1.5 guard. So I'm going to do that against the grain. That way it's just kind of knock out the bulk and create my second, well, my third guideline. So every process I do, I just do it all the way around. Right here you can see the one all the way open, create my second guideline, close it down, all the way close to knock out the first guideline. Now with the 1.5 all the way open, create my third guideline. Then I go back down against the grain, well, with the grain, to kind of lay the hair down. So right here is really just kind of knocking the bulk out and getting that fade in there. Really just got to be consistent and be confident in yourself.
He'll never talk again. Dang. You talking to the chalker, man. I chalk him out and do my dance.
Slide on him. This is for my enemy. Dang. I'm going to slide on him. Yelling, Lord, forgive me soon as I go right on him.
So right here, I'm just doing the same thing that I did on the other side, just kind of matching it up. That's it. Just staying consistent. Once you get the formula down, it's kind of easy. Just keep doing, you know, what you're doing. Trust the process.
I introduced them to my murder gang. HSM, I know you heard how we did. What's her name? Them other niggas barely made it, but they still felt my pain. Choppers, they stocked up yelling red rum, and that's on game. Y'all gave a drop to one of my ops, so y'all gonna die in vain. Like that little nigga did. Put them up and let them know that it's like that for the rest of the
day. So right here, I got the spritz just to spray it and lay the hair down. It keeps the hair real straight in that one spot, brush it down, that way I can get a nice crisp edge.
On Bubba, click full of gorillas out my brother's slanging. This on my soul, gang. Nigga better keep that ball. Bang. Catch a nigga lagging, he gon' go.
As you can see, every client is not gonna have the perfect edge up. So with this client, you really gotta kind of make the edge. Okay, I'm going like around the ear right now. Y'all can't really see it, but once I turn around, you'll see. So I'm just making the vertical bars in the back and kind of curving, using the tilt of my blade to go around the ear.
I'm gonna slide on them. I'm gonna slide on them. Yeah. Why I.
And really, I'm just doing the same thing on the other side. That's it, just staying consistent. So right here, I got the, it's kind of like a blending guard. So right now, I'm just kind of knocking out a little bit more bulk. So right now, I'm in the middle, for the edge up, I just kind of make sure I turn him towards the mirror so that I can get it straight as possible. I go from the middle to the left, from the middle to the right. And that's about it, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. More to come. WB Cuts. I'm out.
Like 2 o'clock, I got a call that my dog died, but I'm going. Decline the call, cause I've been plotting all morning how I'ma smoke.
For real.
Caught them lacking at the club, I'm in motion. Guess what I'm toting? Every op I got, they know to be active, cause I ain't going.
Yeah.
All this traffic did them dirty, shots fired, my window open. Watch that nigga.